Kocha, how do you feel? You came to Spygo and you have a draw. How do you feel?
I feel very happy because also Super Eagles is a very tough team. It is. My team is older than Super Eagles. Super Eagles qualified when I brought here Araka. I knew their tactics of playing football. So I feel very excited because my side are very young sides. Because I recruited this season, we recruited 20 new players. I'm very happy. It is not easy to play away in Super Eagles ground and you pick a point.
Okay, now your captain said the officiation was not good. How do you talk about that?
Me, I'm not a kind of person who blames referees. It was a game. These referees are human. We got chances. We got the ball was hit in the box. And I didn't know whether it was a handball or it was not a handball. The referee was a decider. I can't blame him.
From Diamond to Arua City FC, is that bringing any change in the club or else? Because we are seeing you look stronger than last season.
There's a change. There's a change. Because I was the one who promoted this team as a player. I came back from Ondoparaka, from El Merrikh, Sudan, from Arua Hills Sports Club, from Villa. I came back. I said, I need to bring my team back. And the name, I don't consider it.
Finally, what is your name?
My name is, I'm called Olema Hamza.
Thank you for talking to us.
Thank you very much.